As one enamored traveler loves the country, Our agenda for the first day of our tour started with a tour of Wat Phu, one of the 370 temples in Bangkok alone. It is home to the famous reclining Buddha, which is said to be 46 meters long. Also world famous are the golden Buddha at the Wat Building. Wat being Thai for temple, and the dazzling emerald Buddha. There are 2,100 temples in all of Thailand, where 90% of the people are Buddhists. Our loquacious God regales us with the colorful country of Bangkok and how it became the imperial city 300 years ago when the god King Rama. I moved the royal residence to the side of the Chao Phraya River. Today, a boat excursion takes visitor on a tour of the old city, winding down the long canal of glimpse of the waters, dwellers, and the ancient edifices.
Born in the kingdom. Its pink and red flowers are sweet.